Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix screen time bug issue after iOS 18 beta update. So guys, watch this video to be very end and don't skip any part of this video. So let's get started without wasting time. If you're experiencing screen time bug issue after updating to iOS 18 beta update, then try these steps. Here are common screen time bug issues after iOS 18 beta update include screen time not tracking or reporting accurately and screen time not limiting or restricting apps and screen time not blocking or restricting content, screen time not providing detailed and reports and screen time not sensing across devices. First of all, restart your iPhone because a simple restart can resolve the issue. Go to your mobile settings. Scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on shutdown, and after 10 to 20 seconds your mobile will be restarted and then your problem will be fixed. If still your problem is not fixed, then check for software updates. Ensure you are running the latest iOS 18 variant. Go to your mobile settings, scroll down, tap on general, tap on software update, checking for updates, and ensure if update is available, then install and update your iPhone. And after this, reset screen time, go to your mobile settings, scroll down, tap on screen time, and tap on content and privacy restrictions, disable it and then again enable it. And after this, your problem will be fixed. If still your problem is not fixed, then check for conflicts with other apps. Ensure no other apps are causing conflicts with screen time. And reset all settings. Go to your mobile settings again. Tap on screen time. Scroll down. Tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Reset. Reset all settings into your passcode which you use to unlock your iPhone. And then confirm reset all settings, then your problem will be fixed. If still your problem is not fixed, then DFU restore, connect your iPhone to a computer, open iTunes and perform a DFU restore and contact Apple support, visit an Apple store or contact Apple support for further assistance. That's it. I hope guys you are really enjoying this video. Friends, if you have any problem, then please let me know in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.